EFT or tapping is a great way to de-escalate emotions, to really get to the heart of them and figure out or just listen for what's behind them, get to the root of them and kind of excavate them. So it's really simple. I'm just going to show you a basic setup. You think of whatever the problem is. So if you're focused on your fear, then like say, let's say a fear of not feeling good enough. So what you do is you start with two fingers and then the side of your hand. Doesn't matter, you could do either side. I happen to be right-handed, so I tend to use my right hand. So you just tap on the side of your hand like so, and you say, even though I have this fear of not being good enough, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I have this fear of not being good enough, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I have this fear of not being good enough, I deeply and completely accept myself. So you do it three times. This is a basic setup. And then you start with tapping on the top of the head. There's going to be 7 points. And you just repeat the phrase, whatever the thing is, and you can change it based on how you feel it's shifting in your mind or your heart. But if you're not tracking that, it's okay to just repeat the same thing over and over and then check in at the end of the round. So tapping on the top of the head, this feeling of not being good enough. And then on the start of the eyebrow, either side or both, feeling not good enough. And then on the side of the eye, feeling not good enough. Underneath the eye, feeling not good enough. Underneath the nose, feeling not good enough. And you're just tapping approximately 5 to 7 times, long enough to say the sentence. And you want to tap hard enough that you feel it, but not so hard that you injure yourself. Underneath the lip, feeling not good enough. And then on the collarbone, you'll kind of find that there's a little knobbly point. And if you tap just underneath there on either side, feeling not good enough. That's a basic round of tapping right there. The 7 points on the body are the most important. This is sort of just trying to get any kind of resistance out of the way. But these are the points that you want to do when you're focused on clearing out your fear or any other kind of limiting belief or issue.